I like that it's lightweight, and when you do the seams, they don't split. You don't really have to cut them out. You know, that's mainly what I like about it.
How long have you been using FibaFuse?
A few years, ever since we first saw you here.